Now, this just into the newsplex. Omaha's police chief makes a public appeal to get guns out of the hands of teenagers. Chief Alex Hayes talked to us just minutes ago about the recent violence on Omaha's streets. Three people murdered in 3 days, all in public places. And that has the chief concerned.
Rest assured that we are out there. We're going to be visual with it. We will have plans in place, and they're already in place now, have been for a couple of days, to deal with these events.
Chief Hayes says he is focused on the violence and looking for solutions. He also urged anyone with information about the recent murders to call Crime Stoppers at 444-STOP.